A police inspector and a corporal were jointly charged at the Sessions Court today with soliciting a 1,500 bribe nearly 5 years ago. Inspector Syed Amir Syed Kamarul Baharim, 37, and Corporal Muhammad Faizal Hashim, 35, claimed trial to the charge, which was read to them by the court interpreter before Judge Ahmad Azhari Abdul Hamid. Both of them, who were then attached to the State Police Contingent Headquarters, is alleged to have solicited RM1,500 from Malaysian Anti-Corruption Commission MECC agent provocateur who goes by the name of Faizal Rahim.